My name is Anna Brennan, and I am proud to represent the land of 10,000 lakes, Minnesota. Thanks to FFA, this week we have all made new friends, reunited with old ones, and laid the foundations to lifelong friendships. Soloists Caitlin Drennan from Texas and Caden Plyler from Oklahoma will show us exactly what it means to be there for each other. We hope you will all enjoy our next song, Bridge Over Troubled Water. Hey y'all, it's Anna B, and welcome to a National FFA Convention vlog. Now, I'm going to start this off by saying this is my first time ever doing National Convention for FFA, as I'm a junior, and it was COVID times, so my first year, so this is a totally new experience for me, and also this is going to be totally different from the normal, I feel like, National Convention experience because I'm doing choir. So if you're a student who's going to be in the choir this next year at convention, this will be a great informational video for you. Hopefully you can get some worries cleared off by watching this, but if not, I hope you just enjoy this fun vlog of some stuff that we do at National FFA Convention. So I just got to my room. We're staying at the Hyatt Regency, which is like right downtown Indianapolis, and it is beautiful. The rooms are great. You'll have four roommates most likely, and they're randomly selected. I'll be here for the whole week, so I'm super excited. No one's here yet. One of my roommates has her stuff in here, but she probably went somewhere. I don't even know their names yet or anything. So super excited to meet them. It is Saturday right now, and we have our first rehearsal tonight at 7. So I'm looking forward to that. But until then, I'm just gonna kind of hang out, maybe take a shower, because we just finished up a road trip. If you haven't seen that vlog, go check it out, because it was a lot of fun. We toured Notre Dame, Northwestern, Loyola. It was super great. Make sure you go check that out if you want to. Otherwise, yeah, we'll just go ahead and roll right into this week. Also, here's the view. A little bit of downtown Indianapolis. Pretty awesome. All right, let's check out this bathroom too. Here's the bathroom. I love the green. And looks like we got a nice tub too. It's very rare you get tubs in these places, so that's awesome. And then we also have this little like fridge and stuff and a mirror there. This mirror and this mirror here will all be great for when we have four girls in the morning getting ready, doing hair and makeup. We have a full body mirror right here, which will come in handy for some OD pics.
Thank you.
walking in to Lucas Oil Stadium. We're about to go do our sound check, and I am so excited to see it for the first time. Everyone says you have to film your reaction because it is incredible. Are you excited?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
It's both of our first times. Going to be going into what was it called?
The
Lucas Oil Stadium.
Go Colts. Go Colts.
Yeah. Go Colts.
I'm so excited.
I think the feeling is mutual. I think it's so cool to be surrounded by so many people who share the love for music as much as I do. Never been in a situation like this. We are incredible. We're about to go.
Okay, the suspense is killing me.
It looked like when they play football here or something.
Oh my gosh. What?
That is so big. Oh my gosh.
It's like we're coming out to play football.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! This is crazy.
Look at that big screen. Our faces are going to be on there.
I can't even.
Wait, why is
there? I can't even believe it.
That's so big.
Oh. Okay, this is what we're seeing right now. There it is. We're actually here.
This is where, like where we're sitting, is where the national officers and delegates will get called up to say that they got national honors.
I am in absolute awe right now. I've only ever seen this like on YouTube.
I know, right?
This seems so surreal.
It's
like,
so
look
crazy
at how far it goes.
And like the traditional FFA song when people get called.
Here we go, guys.
Finally.
This is what I've been like waiting for since I got my acceptance letter.
Oh my gosh. I know, I can't believe we're actually at nationals.
It's so
now.
Crazy.
We're practicing the entrance, let's go.
We're on the stage.
We are.
Check out this view behind us.
Like what?
Like what? This is so pretty. Oh, you can't really tell, but it's definitely pouring out there. All right, guys, we're walking to dinner, and it is literally pouring rain. She's going to Chipotle, and then I ordered on the phone with a robot a pizza from this place nearby. So it's just kind of an adventure in the rain. Got a little bit of singing in the rain vibes going, and yeah, it's kind of fun.
I think so. I saw the pizza.
There is something about a city when it's raining though. It's just like so,
so nice.
Relaxing. I don't know, it's just, yeah. We're back at our hotel now. Are they good? Wednesday, and we are headed to the city market performance, and it's raining, so we have umbrellas with us, and that'll be a good time.
We've officially joined the sea of blue jackets. This is so fun. This is not what I was expecting.
No,
so.
I thought it was cool.
Same, but this is fun. We're gonna sing to everyone that way.
They're all looking.
And the acoustics in here sound like they'll be really good, so I think this will be a lot of fun. It's really hot in here. We're about to take on the FFA mega store, and I would call this a mega store. It literally takes up the entire room. I'm glad we're here at the time we are, because actually there isn't that bad of a line right now. We have plenty of time, so I don't know. I'll probably spend most of my time trying to figure out what I want. Okay, let's just take a moment to appreciate this sea of blue right here. Just one second, I'm gonna turn the camera around. What do you have to say to that?
This is cool.
We're about to perform in front of legit all of them.
Officially in the building.
Excited. Woo! All right, we're about to go. It's go time. We're gonna warm up and then we're heading to the stage. Alrighty folks, we just finished the first opening session. It was pretty unreal, yeah. If I do say so myself.
I'm shocked.
My face was on TV. That's pretty cool, so was hers.
Yes, my grandma said something about it.
Lovely. And we got to see, we were like a couple hundred feet away from an Olympic gold medal too, which was
so cool. Yeah. Yeah, we got a picture of it.
Yeah, no. Insert that right here. Anyways, we're just walking back to the hotel now. Gonna go get ready for the band and chorus and talent social, which is basically where we get free dinner. I'm gonna go party it up. So, yeah, that'll be loads of fun, but lots of fun. And the fall colors are so pretty and it's so nice out right now. So, thumbs up.
To the social.
All right, we're headed to the social now. Gonna go get some pizza and meet the band and talent kids.
And get some water, because my throat hurts.
Yeah, we're all very hungry and very thirsty and can smell the pizza from here. Okay, I think we found it. Happy 7 a.m. freezing cold walk to
our second session. It is exactly pretty much 7 o'clock right now, and we have to be to Lucas Oil by 7 a.m. There was a girl who burned her hand. There's people still sleeping. It's been a chaotic morning, and we're just topping it off by this run in the cold. It's still dark out here at 7 a.m., so we're all kind of, it's okay, we're up and we're making it, and this is a great, great start to a very, very long day. Okay, we made it. We have five-ish minutes to spare to try and get to this rehearsal room before we're considered late, so we better run. It's pre-session time! And this is beautiful. We're gonna be performing down below. You can't really see it from here. There's like a stage down there, and that's where we're gonna be performing. And we're like above a street right now.
It's so pretty.
The birds and it's a beautiful day. There's birds. But anyways, the morning session went really well. Star Spangled Banner was lit and it was good. Oh, hi. Monument, and we took some pictures.
Yeah, we did. They look
so cool. They're really fun. Thank you to the photographer.
Anytime.
We love Autumn for that. Yes. And yeah, gotta say, love the city for days like this. It is beautiful out right now. It
so
is
nice.
So much. It is just great. Okay, well let's get going. We're back in the convention center. We're gonna just kind of hang out for a little bit. We have some free time and gonna enjoy it. She's looking for this guy she met. Nothing too. Yeah, that would be so funny. Make sure if you come to convention, don't miss the shopping. The stuff in all these boutiques that are around here is just absolutely.
Oh, look at that hat.
The stuff in all these boutiques is just beautiful. Concert. Ignore me, Chew. I'm eating a pre-dinner snack. But yeah, this is a look. This is our favorite mirror in the whole hotel. It is amazing for mirror selfies.
It's concert time, baby.
Three, two,
let's go.
Concert time. Alrighty, we made it. Here we are. Are y'all ready for this concert? Woo!
Yeah.
stuck, we're stuck, we're stuck. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
There was no guard here.
Back to Lucas Oil at 7 a.m. It has gotten extremely cold out here. And it's just a nice morning chill. It really wakes you up. Thumbs up. Our voices are all kind of struggling a little bit from the concert last night, but it'll be fine. All right, we're ready for this 7:30 a.m. hype session. It's always so fun walking in and just seeing all the people while we're still backstage. Oh gosh.
Am I supposed to be humble? Am I supposed to be confident? What do you want from me? And I actually think they work in perfect. But the humility side of
Stadium for the choir concert tonight.
Last
and we're gonna watch the talent show. It's my last time getting to perform.
And we have two more, only one more song after this.
Yeah.
So it's
yeah.
So exciting.
What time is it right now? It's like 4 o'clock.
It's, yeah.
We get dinner provided for us tonight, so we don't have to pay for it, which I'm very excited for. But yeah, here we go. Backstage for the last time for me at least.
Oh, it's so sad. The
I'm
last
so
time
sad I have to leave early.
Everyone say bye.
Bye.